You know, we'll have like this crazy pyramid fall from the sky, and
it's my place. Then,
you guys can give each other a high. Hey, Mikey, you met my homegirl Bella.
Oh, your homegirl.
Yeah.
That's my girl.
Sorry, I had to miss the game, Mike.
Tyler.
Oh my god. It's like first grade all over again. You're the shiny new toy. Smile. Okay, sorry, I needed a candid for the teacher.
Teacher's dead, Angela. Don't bring it up again.
It's okay, I
got your back, baby.
Guess we'll just run another editorial on teen drinking.
I mean, you can always go for eating disorders, speedo padding on the swim team.
Actually, that's a good one.
Kirk, right? That's exactly what I thought.
We're talking Olympic size.
There's no way he's so skinny. Doesn't make sense.
Totally.
Who are they?
The Collins. They're Dr. and Mrs. Collins' foster kids. They moved down here from Alaska like a few years ago. They kind of keep to themselves. Yeah, because they're all together. Like together. Blonde girl?
No.
Then ask me the most basic question. What do we eat?
You won't hurt me.
Where are we going?
Up the mountain. Out of the cloud bank. You need to see what I look like in the sunlight. This is why we don't show ourselves in sunlight. People would know we're different.
back.
What results?
DNA panel. The tissue I gave you.
I'm taking care of that, okay?
You didn't do it. Because if you had, you would have known that I wasn't Betty.
You can't continue with this obsession with Dr. Peterson.
Okay, I want you to look at me, Paul. I'm not obsessed. I'm not in a manic state. I'm Dr. Emily Peterson, and I am begging you to do the DNA test, please.
Patty, this has got to stop. I'm going to talk to Dr. Jasper.
Paul!
This is a travesty. Jack Abbott's wife is going to be the one to judge whether or not I'm fit to stand trial. It's a conflict of interest.
Mm. Well, it says here that you not only tried to drive your stepmother insane, but you're responsible for her miscarriage.
There was no miscarriage. I delivered Ashley's daughter.
Well, according to this, you kidnapped your brother's baby and passed it off as Ashley's to cover what you done.
Why would I do that?
It's gonna all come crashing down on you. Are you worried about me, Dr. P? I just want you to get the help that's needed. You really have this doctor thing down, don't you?
Dr. Peterson, can I see you outside for a moment?
Certainly.
Okay. The hearing is scheduled for tomorrow morning.
Why are you doing this?
My sister is too wrapped up in you.
You are not qualified to make that call, Paul.
Dr. Jasper agrees with me. I don't want you treating my sister. I will see you tomorrow at the hearing.
Books, magazines, keep summer company, whatever you need, I am here to help.
What's the catch?
No catch. Family rules show up when someone's in trouble. You did that for me, now it's my turn. You can hate me again when you feel better.
Hey, you.
See you later.
I guess you want to know about the plaque.
Nope. You don't have to say anything. I know why you did it.
Thank you. They're doing good. Oh, wait a minute here. Huh. Let me just check something. Something coming loose?
Nope, just checking to make sure you don't have a monster tank. Oh, they look good.
Mm-hmm.
I guess then you'll be able to change them.
What?
Be able to change them all and then get your Eeyore earrings.
One of them felt a little loose on me. Like this one, maybe?
Maybe their swelling went down a little bit. That's probably why, because when they first get done, they swell up a little and...
That must have been Saturday.
Sunday, no.
He went to church Saturday.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you can pass my old house too on the way to back.
Oh yeah. Home. On West Street, right?
Yeah. Oh man, I was really bumping around, jumping around, and running, and I was like, "They're just saying."
Did you know those people that were sitting with you?
No.
You just met them?
Yeah. Aww. I was like, "Oh, what does your shirt say?" And she's like, "Oh, believe in angels."
Aww. Great. That was pretty neat. That what he did with the pig. The mm-hmm. word. I mean, the letters. Remember? Symbols?
Oh, look! Isn't this cute? That little baby ball.
I can't even talk! I can't even talk. Okay, I have a client that lives over here.
That used to where I went to school, Lincoln Elementary.
Did you?
I cannot believe they took down that metal slide. I used to climb up, and then I went zooming down.
Those are fun. They still have, where is that, Burnwood? They have one of those metal.
Okay, my house is coming right up.
On this side or that side?
The one next to that red house
on
top, yeah. Right there.
Oh, really?
Right there. That's my house, where that guy is coming up.
Are you? Oh, that's a cool house.
And turn this way, and I'll show you where my bedroom was. And I was... Oh my god, it looks so freaking different.
Oh, shush.
And my bedroom was, like, right there.
Really? Way up there?
Yeah. The dining room right there, the living room right there, the kitchen. Oh my gosh, where did the garden go? That looks so fucking different. And we had like a sandbox right there.
Oh yeah. Oh, was that the sandbox? No.
No.
Trevor and Travis. Here's my puggy. This is Hannah. Rachel. When she's little, of course. This is my mom and my brother John. And Rachel. You never saw Rachel, did you?
No.
I know it's a mess, and it's embarrassing. I have to go potty. This is my other one. Yeah, it's such a mess. I know. I gotta potty, potty. Potty, potty.
we have here? Nora, happy late birthday. You are awesome. I hope you like your gift. I did my best. Wish she lived closer so then we could hang out. Remember, Eeyore loves you, not just other people. Tell your dad I said hi. Oink, love, Katie. All right. Let's see what you got me. Oh, how cute it was. It's something with Eeyore. Oh my gosh, I haven't had this in a long time. Candy necklace. Needle. I think I saw something like this in Walmart today. I'm wearing extra large. Let me see if this is the size. Extra large. Yes. Oh, cute. Yeah, I saw this exact same thing in the mall. Not the mall. I can't talk right, but you know what I mean. Okay, and I'm opening this really fast. Have a seat, come money. Whatever this is, it's really heavy. Okay, this is a bonus video to finish off the gift. Doctor therapy. Sleep. What is this? Lavender. Ooh, lavender. Sleep. I think this is it, yeah. Yeah, this is, oh, cool. Look at this. Bath crystals. And, it's not a vibrator, is it? Just kidding. Oh my god, no way. Oh my god. Oh, marshmallow. Oh my god, my favorite. Thank you, oh my god. Aw. How did you know? Oh my god. Oh my god, my absolute favorite Easter thing ever. Oh my lordy. I just devoured those. Oh my god. Awesome. Oh. Oh my lordy. Oh my lordy. Can't get in the game for some reason. Weird.
I tried. You didn't call back. You know, this hostility that you were projecting is not working for either one of us, so I think you should get yourself another psychiatrist.
But I don't...
I am sorry.
Oh, God. Hi, Jack.
Are you a psychiatrist?
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Do you need my pronouns, Doctor?
Bella, is that you?
Excuse me.
want?
I need your help.
Yeah, you need help, but you're not getting mine.
You know what happened to me in jail last time.
Well, it shouldn't really be a problem, considering you're telling everyone that you want to die.
They're not going to kill me. They're going to torture me, and you know it.
Torture. It's a pretty good description for what you did to Ashley, isn't it? And Sharon?
If you're telling a lie to that.
Shut up! Adam!
Listen to me, Heather. I know that deep down you still have feelings for me. Please. You know me, Heather.
No one knows you, Adam. We see what you choose to show us. You're either sweet and lovable.
I'll give you that. And what I won't give you is a second chance. Marlene did you right. She comes from a long line of backwoods nimpos.
She sure does.
I also got this today at Walmart. And Suzanne told me, too, that Tuesday is her birthday. And Tuesday, I plan on calling into work and asking him if I could work another day besides Tuesday this week because I want to try the bowling thing with Shaley. So, either Friday or Saturday I'll go in. I still gotta sleep on it yet on what day I want. Maybe Friday, possibly, because, you know. And I also got butterfly candy. This is the butterfly candy with a real insect inside. I felt it. It's like hard candy, so I doubt I can hang up. I'll break my teeth from eating it, so I'll have to suck it like I have to suck on this. I haven't sucked on it yet. So I got one in pink, see it again, and one in blue. And I got more worms. Got this kind of candy I got. Oops. Penny. I got more worms. I gave the same thing to Suzanne to try. So, I'm gonna suck on this after my bath is over. I'm gonna take my bath soon. And I'm gonna finish watching Twilight. And then I'll put in New Moon. And while I have that running, I'll be doing some laundry because I need to have some clean underwear.
Thank you.
Excellent.
And yep, Suzanne is gonna be here on Thursday working with me. I'm happy as can be. I'm pretty tired too, so you know if I hate the sense of washing off Suzanne's smell after hugging her, I should ask her what kind of perfume she has. I'm gonna take a bath anyway.
Well, I'm 15 to the morning. I understand the President of the United States is going to sign the law. When are you going to court?
I will be in court tomorrow. We'll file the Eastern District of Virginia, which will be in the Rocky
noon to four. Yeah, I'm gonna pick Friday noon to four.
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Well, you left me anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm, where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha. You thought it was a joke, and so you laughed when I had said that losing you would make me flip my lid, right? You know you laughed, I heard you laugh, you laughed and laughed, and then you left, but now you know I'm utterly mad. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the happy home, with trees and flowers and chirping birds, and basket weavers who sit and smile, and twiddle their thumbs and toes, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha. Your food, I cleaned your house, and this is how you pay me back for all my kind, unselfish, loving deeds? Huh? Well, you just wait, they'll find you, yes, and when they do, they'll put me.
Anna was the only one who believed in me. You trust me,
right? John Taylor. You did.
You're a god.
Yeah, he's she's running a little late.
She's not one for being on time or making
disciplinary action wise. Absolutely not. He's got a clean record. Absolutely clean. Absolutely.
What is it?
It's physical.
Hey,
we're gonna do something someday too. Yeah, Hannah's getting her nails painted, something like that.
Show you how big my urinal is. Look, it's falling apart here. See that right there? And there's that one page.
Do you mind getting Dad?